It's the 19th of March and we're up here at Bluffs, and you can see that we're making some more preparations for painting. Actually here to pick out some of the historic colors that were here going back all the way to 1949 when the Bluffs was first opened. And we're being very particular about trying to recreate the original atmosphere here in the Bluffs. Now all we need are some ham biscuits.